Number 19, we're supposed to plot the point U06 and then describe the location. So starting at the origin, I'm going to move left to right 0, and then I'll move up 6. I'll label that point U. It's not in a quadrant. It's between quadrants 1 and 2. So that boundary line, the vertical boundary line, is the y-axis. So the location of point U is the y-axis.